Ajade. Ah, namaskar. I'm K.C.Bokadia. BMB Music and Magnetics Limited company is my company, and with the blessing of all of you people, we have produced more than 60 films, almost all language, Hindi, Gujarati, Marathi, Tamil, Telugu, Punjabi, Bengali, and it's my first debut film in Telugu. So I've directed this film as well as I produce, so I need your blessing. This film basically based on dog. One of my film in Hindi, it was super hit with Jackie Shroff and dog, Teri Meherbaniya. So I inspired from that film. And moreover, that I inspired from some of incident which happened in your Andhra Pradesh. The government of Andhra and government of Telangana people, they have celebrated, they have given the honor to one dog who has been killed in wild. You know, some incident happened. He belonged to police department, and police department has given very big honor to that dog. So I inspired from that incident also. And it's a story of basically two brothers. Normally you see any film where two hero, they separate in childhood and later on they meet, and later on they go to some mission. So same thing, these two basically, two brothers, they separated in the childhood, and later on after some time, 1.5 years, they grown up and they become full dog, and then they meet at particular point, interval point, and from there this one dog is telling to other brother that this happened with me, and then two brothers join and they take the revenge of person who has killed the hero, and hero is the Mr. Sriram is playing. He is the guest artist in the film. He has been killed, shot down by the villain, and Sriram is working in the police. And Nasir sir also senior police officer. And Brahmanand sir is playing the dog trainer in the police department. Takota Ramesh is junior assistant to the Brahmanand. And then of course villain is there. So in one of the, Siaji Shinde is the main villain of the film. So Brahmanand, Nasir sahab, Siaji, Takota Ramesh, and other also some comedian from Telugu industry. So Sriram has been killed by the villain, Siaji Shinde and other party, and the dog is the witness for that. You see the clipping which I am showing you. Yeah, then the dog is the witness of the murder. Then they killed the dog because the police people, they have only killed the senior officer. So they killed the dog, and they killed the dog, and later on, second brother dog enter in the film. He saved the brother, so they both dog brother they meet. It's really something is very good. Different story, different film, and it's difficult to handle the animals. So with the grace of God, I made it. It's 120 days I shot it, because dog, to get the shooting, to get the performance from dog, it was very difficult. But I am very sure why I am making the film with dog, because I am telling any hero can flop, but dog cannot flop. I made lot of film with animals. Main Tera Dushman, lot of film with animals, with the elephant, with dog, with monkey, like this. So always I am confident this is my first film, and definitely it is going to be hit. I personally feel, but I need blessing from all of you people, sir. Abba, you can ask me anything.
How many theaters in release?
Either off. Come here. How many?
Theaters in release in Telugu.
The theater is not meaning, sir. How much? You know that I told my distributor, don't spread up the film. Because normally, you know, these days that in all multiplex, if sometime just we get the theater number of 100, 200, 400, it has no meaning. But it should be fully packed. So I told him, don't spread up the film. Let it be limited theaters. Film should be released. And if it is good, then naturally next show, they will increase the show. So, but even then, I am getting good theater. Reason that everybody is telling that animal film is very gap. And moreover, the Andhra Pradesh, Telugu people, they like animal. They are pet lover. So this film, K.C.Bokadia'S, nothing to worry. It will have opening also, and it will, by mouth publicity, picture will pick up like anything. So I am very satisfied. I am different kind of maturity is there in my working, in my business also. So I told you, make it very limited and do it something good release, so people should come. So any theater, full packed theater, now they clap, it is something we feel happy. Otherwise you make it 300, 400, 500, theater has no meaning. Out of that, 20 people are there in that theater, 50 people are there. So with my experience, I want to do with limited cinema, sir. Sorry? Dark performance, to sir, may I tell you one thing, that actually it has two dogs. So one dog we got it from London. We shot in Hyderabad. So after coming from London, the dog owner, his dog trainer is telling, it's a difficult, Mr. Bokadia, to shoot here. It's a very high temperature. I told, sir, December month is there, 30 degrees normal, good temperature here. Bole, no, no, you are wearing the shoe. Dog is not wearing the shoe. So please this thing. Then he went back without shooting. Then somehow very difficult to manage. We got another dog. The dog trainer, one supplier from Bombay, Mr. Ayub. And here in also in Hyderabad, the pet club is there. They have supplied me, they have supported me. It's not two dogs. In some have seen 20 dog, 30 dog. So to assemble 20 dog, 50 dog, 15 dog at a time, it's difficult because they are shouting. They are fighting with each other. So two brother, two dog, they are from different trainer, they are from different family. So this two dog, it took me to 6-7 days to get them similar, familiar, friendly. Then afterwards, they have trained, they have started working. And it's one incident I tell you, in one shot, the Brahmanandi and Siaji and everybody, we were there. So that dog is coming from that point to this point. So it walk was not properly from the hero side, from the other side, not dog. Dog came properly, but other villain, he didn't cooperate properly. I told Brahmananji, we'll take one more, sir. So Brahmananji is very scared with the dog. But even then, I am thankful to Mr. Brahmananji. He has he respect for me. He has supported. Otherwise, he's very, very, you know, very scared of the dog. So I told, sir, one, we'll take more. Okay, Bokadia-ji, I am just doing for you. Otherwise, if you give me 1 crore rupees even also, I am not prepared to act with the dog. Please kindly cooperate. Then I asked, where is that Seru? You trust me, that dog reached there. From there, where shot to be start? Where from that? Then Brahmanand bolta, he told me, isme some atma hai, hero ka, actor atma hai, Hindi mein bola. Bokadia-ji, इसमें किसी एक्टर का आत्मा है आपका हिंदी का कौन बड़ा एक्टर है उसका आत्मा है इसमें मैं कह सर इट इज ऑल बिकॉज आफ्टर मीटिंग यू ही बिकेम लिटिल बिट आर्टिस्टिक देन ही वाज लाफिंग मिस्टर ब्रह्मानंद Bokadia-ji, यू आर वेरी स्मार्ट वेरी श्रूड सम हाउ वी हैव मैनेज एंड वी हैव फिनिश्ड इट सर Dog, as I told you, it is very difficult. And moreover, the two dogs from different family, different trainer, one from this corner, another from this corner. When they meet together, they don't stand, they don't stay there. They are shouting each other. It's we should have patience. I had, and I was prepared for that. Okay, sometime it is not there, okay. He told me, okay, relax, I have no problem. One trainer from here, I told, sir, please, no problem. And moreover, in afternoon, in top light, we can't shoot with the dog. Heat mein the heat dog is not cooperating. So morning hours, in the evening hours, I just do like this. Dog uncle, please help me here. Then he just, somehow we have managed, sir. It was very difficult to get the work from there.
Sir, what
about music? Two music director is there. One is Mr. Papilari. He has done lot of Telugu film also. So Bappiji has given two songs and two songs given by here. One music director, I think it is his first film, this Charan Arjun. He has given two good songs, and Hariharan and all big singer, they sung this song. And apart from, sir, I was not in calculation. I am not in calculative way. I didn't produce the film. I know that I am making the film. Film is film. Chai, let it be Doc or let it be Mr. Amitabh Bachchan or anybody or Mr. Chiranjeev. One should make the film with patience. I do it quite from that film. But that was one dog, and here there is two dogs. Mr. Gautamji Rathod is a very close friend of mine and his partner in the film. Mr. Rajkumar Bokadia is my family. So with the support of all these people, we are able to make some good film. So I hope this Namaste Nestama will be liked by all people, and especially for children and family. Children will like anything. And Gautamji and me, we are making further film in Telugu also, in Hindi also. So Gautamji, I think you kindly speak something, sir.
Namaste, I am Gautam Rathod from Hyderabad. I live in Hyderabad from last 30 years, and we are very close relative of Sri Bokadia'ji. Or ye Bokadia'ji ne, I don't know Telugu, but I will talk in English or Hindi. Bokadia'ji ne ye pehli film, first film made in Telugu, and is very very inspired with his old movie Teri Meherbaniya. On that basis only they made this Namaste Nestama with two dogs, one from London and one from India, and very very cooperative and authentic people. Bahut joshile aadmi hain unke sath mein, with them I involved with this film, and we will make lot of films in Telugu, which is the good market as on. All the Telugu movies we are going to make in near future.
Need blessing.
We need all blessing of all of you, press and TV people. Please write after seeing our trailer and all, which is already been launched on YouTube and G Musics, and with your blessings.
We are releasing on 3rd January.
Yeah, we are releasing this movie on 3rd January 2020 in New Year, yes. And we want your blessings. We hope everybody will like this film and tell good about this film. Give your views on YouTube as well as on all the social media, as well as all lot of the Instagram. We are already been on Instagram and other medias.
Thank
you very much. Jai Jinendra.
Shortly, I am going to direct him. And I know that he will be better than K.C.Bokadia'.